I was homesick at first because I was a regular student. I couldn't participate with football or anything. But after my first year of school, I got to kind of hang out with my, we call them brothers. They took me in and just showed me the ropes. And I think them being here, I think, made Idaho feel like home. My last year here was memorable, so it was pretty fun.